Alrighty, let's get it. Back with episode 10.
Up ahead, the parasite gathers for an attack.
Love any names. Our ship made it. Another shield. Yeah. Now we're speeding it up. Like, I don't know if you can get down. Oh yeah, you can. Lots of battle rifle ammo. Oh, we can. Okay, we'll fall off if we go that way. All the others. Leave you alone for 1 minute and the whole place turns to a nightmare. Y'all are breaking things, ruining things, damaging things, causing a mess. That old familiar feeling. Oh. Okay.
We will protect this vessel. It may be our only means of escape.
Run. Okay. Hello.
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines? We got trouble.
Excellent work, Arbiter. The Hierarchs will be pleased.
Nikon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And I, Tartarus, chieftain of the brutes, will send you to it.
And the prophets learn of this, that they will take your head...
When they learn? Fool. They ordered me to do it.
Well, that backfired real quick on us. And I hope they don't kill her off.
What is that?
I am a monument to all your sins.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon.
This one is machine and nerve. And has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite.
But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A Reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the great journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's great journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another. If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. You will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
Whoa! Ah, that took a weird turn. That was...
Take them out before... It's berserking!
Demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Okay. How do we say what's her... How do we save you? Oh, it's just bosses. Okay. Oh, snap. I was not expecting that. What's up, big dude?
down on one of the pedestals near the door. They've locked it from below. There's a door at the other end of the chamber. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
Many of them. Yeah, I guess we're about to take them all out.
Watch out for the captain. He's got a brute shot.
Oh, really? Can't turn it? Really? How is this guy taking all those shots? Like, seriously. Okay, what do you guys, what do you got? Okay, now I got a plasma cannon. Really? Hey Cortana, what do you got for me?
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Yeah. That sounds like a really good idea. It was safe, okay.
To the holy
oh boy.
Slay the demon on sight.
Keep going.
Wait a minute. I'm reading. lava originating somewhere below your position.
I don't have a cannon shot. I don't have anything. I am gonna run. Hey, dude. Okay, we are stuck in the... These guys are like invincible. Seriously, that far back? Pick up any scatter shot? Yeah. No.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
So many on me. Man, like, I kind of want to pick up. Kind of want a brute rifle. That thing is awesome. Meleeing me.
here, Chief. Jump in.
Thanks. Okay, what now? What? What the heck? Why did we get sent up in the first place?
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Much are quiet. Oh my god, this episode's going on half an hour. Okay, that's cool. Oh, hey, dude.
Chief, come to the lower level. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards. Listen up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
Yeah.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Okay, so is there like another lower level we're supposed to go to? There's our...
Chief,
All right, where are we going now?
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift. Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
Get out of here. Hey, you are falling, jeez. So many. Oh, you're not annoying at all. Flying around everywhere. So many. The heck out of here.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, all our lives at risk. But no warrior will get his own. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find power.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Oh, hey, dude. What's up? I don't like this.
With my blessing, the brutes now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Yeah, they're so tough.
No point coming if you can't deliver the goods.
This music. Yeah, I ain't gonna mess with that. Oh, baby. This music is just amazing. Hanging out here now? Dude. Okay. I'm gonna guess it's got to do with this. There. How do we get up there? Yeah, this is where we came out. What the heck, man?
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad, and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It- It's in Amber Clad.
Let's go. Going. All right, I'm just gonna follow the building. Let these guys just kill each other. Oh crap, there's more. Boy. All right. Come on. Let's go.
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Oh my god, that was so...
Once the towers are clear, we'll drive them from the lower districts.
Jeez, where's our cutscene? Huh. A long chapter. I'm just gonna keep going. They're like running away. Why? Go. We gotta be getting close to the end. 100%. We got brute shot. What is this? Okay, back where we started. Kind of.
That's got them.
Ah. That would be nice if we could get up that way. Okay, which one around? Circles. Leave me alone. That was stupid. We're literally just doubling back where we need to go.
We're going to catch Truth. We'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
That's true. In the meantime, they do.
Let them come to us.
Crap. I'm gonna run away.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Oh my, oh my, okay, okay. Can we go down? Nope. A long episode. Why is this chapter so long? What the hell? Is that really where our checkpoint was? Oh, that's dumb. This is the longest chapter I've seen. I'm just gonna keep going, just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. If I just sneak on through, do we?
If we're going to catch Truth, we'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum.
Yep.
Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Leave me alone, don't bother me.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Okay, I have no idea what she means by that. How are you alive? this has to be the conclusion here. Oh, she's like, oh, you should consider setting this thing up. Well, what are you doing to, like, have that happen? Nothing. Are you making it so I can, like... Coming hour-long episode. Come on. Okay, any grenade anywhere? Anywhere?
I'm picking up two more transponders. Commander and
no! What? Oh my god, this game. There's no way, man. Like, ugh. I'm so pissed. That is the most infuriating thing ever. There is no checkpoints in this game. I don't know why there is no checkpoints in this.
For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Kill each other, leave me alone. Freaking game with no checkpoints, jeez.
You might consider sitting this one out.
If I die, I'm gonna be mad. Are you still alive? Grenade would be nice. Or no? Fine. Love how there's this magical rocket launcher that's playing here.
Aaron, picking up two more transponders. It's the commander and Johnson.
Cutscene.
This isn't good. I am getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.